Good girl. Good girl. There you go. That's right. And when you get into this leg thing, you start trusting your leg, you'll do the other less and less.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So really think about from your hip to your knee, if that's tight, then your lower leg will come off the horse's side, and you may be squeezing all you want,
yeah,
but it's not getting in. So you got to do the opposite. You know, there's so many things.